that I'm best dressed with Martine when I pour chest. They sardines and I'm big fish, eat caviar when I'm depressed. Take selfies, I'm in Czech Republic, Cornell, he go check the budget. Far too many from my cousin, never gave it back cause it's nothing.
Shit.
Yeah.
New devotions.
Uh-huh.
Keep it focused.
But then we not even
and welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for clubs match action. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And here's Sila. Rice with it. Benson. And fed forwards. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Well, it works like this. Breaking the club's goal-scoring record brings you attention.
Well, he's got the record, but he's such a good goal scorer, I'd expect him to add a lot more to his tally. Starting today, what a talent he is.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Good work by the old boys to make sure possession changed hands. Palmer. And it's opening up. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. A chance to whip it in. Well, a stylish moment. From one side of the pitch to the other. Palmer. The delivery. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Lynn. Oh, tremendous vision. The fans want to see a shot. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
Chance to equalise here. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Benson. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Not great distribution from the keeper. And nicely over the top. Given away by the old boys. Lynn. Well, possibilities inside the box. The cross played over and work to do defensively. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And a useful cross. Wow! to the woodwork. Berezovsky. Possession regained by the Old Boys. Decent position for the Old Boys to be in. Well, not cleared away completely. Barbosa. Benson. That's a useful cross. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. Nice switch of play. And a difficult ball to control, in fairness. Faye. And in the perfect position to read it. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Gives it a go. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Sloppy in possession from the Old Boys. Well, that one has promise. This attack looks highly promising. And delivered into the box. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Prevented the damage. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Decent looking pass. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Great vision to switch the play. Here's Diallo. And there's the feed into the box. Can he put them in front? Can they keep it out? A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Playing it short. Played into the centre, and still an opportunity. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating! Palmer. Matthews. Barbosa. And here's Sila. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Throw-ins given.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Nicely timed tackle. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. Oh, great vision. Oh, danger here. Can they convert? In it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. Diallo. It needs an accurate cross. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Very quick thinking there. And the penalty has been given here. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
This to see them take the lead once again. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Needed to be more accurate from the keeper. It is a decent looking attack here. And playing it through. Can they cover up? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. He read it well defensively. Good vision there. Can he find the net? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Can someone get on the end of this? Cleared away comprehensively. 20 minutes remaining. Not there to intercept. He might be able to profit from the wide position. A chance to whip it in. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And short it is. He got in the way of that cross. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. A real attacking intent shown by the old boys. He's going forward well here. And he read it superbly. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Well, they still have designs on the win. Superbly read and executed. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Well, quite simply, not precise enough from that position. Sila. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Here's Diallo. And a decent delivery. Level pegging, but can they change that? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. From one side of the pitch to the other. Possession lost by the old boys. Correa. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Now perhaps they can counter from here. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was.